new reel. Hey guys, we're in Colorado and I'm with my mama. And I'm with Bracken. And we're gonna go out on the Golden Ponds, which are three ponds, and we're gonna fish for some bass on some paddle boards. So I'll get back to you when you catch some fish.
Yeah, that was bluegill. All right, second pond.
Get right in the boat. Good deal.
All righty. Well, that's the first fish. Let's get more. That's a good one there. Don't spit the hook. Oh shit. Oh yeah. There we go.
Okay guys, since the video yesterday on the paddle boards wasn't really long and it was kind of a tough day, and we only caught 3-4. And my battery's died, so you're probably not going to see half of those. We're going to Bass Pro and maybe Cabela's today, and I'll take you guys along with me and do a little kind of vlog type of thing. So stay tuned.
New reel.
Shimano Canon. That's what I'm buying. Okay. So, spent about maybe 40 bucks on stuff. Get some change. Okay, so I'll go over what I bought. Okay. First thing we'll go over is small stuff. So, we got some Bass Pro Shop tungsten weights, about three of them. So, need to use that for punching. Then I got some bobber stops for the weights. Punching. Cool. Need more drop shot weights. I get 3-0 and get a little bigger because I don't like missing fish. So, new drop shot and you got 3-0 hooks. It's rare you miss them. Okay, that's over with. Bass Pro Shops, they're selling. I got two stick baits for, it's like 10 bucks. I thought that was crazy. So I just got Bass Pro Shops soft plastics, that black and blue flake. Yeah, What are these, 6-inch? Yeah, I use those for a wacky rig and Texas rig. Maybe some Carolina rigging. Then we got some baby Pack-A-Cross. Is that baby? Yeah, baby Pack-A-Cross. Pack-A-Cross, jeez, bleh. Hot candy. I thought it was pretty cool. It's like a green pumpkin with a green, red, and purple flake. So I think that'll be money in clear water. What are these? Just back. These are sugar craws. There's 10 of them. Yep. Black and blue flake also. Then with I need more finesse worms, and so I got green pumpkin with watermelon red flake. So yeah, green pumpkin with a red flake. Use these on shaky heads. Drop shot, obviously. What else you can use it on? I think that's really all I use them for, but I'm sure all of you other guys use them for something else. But yeah, that's what we did. Went to recap is, so yesterday, fished on the paddle boards, only caught a couple. Then today, we went to Bass Pro Shops, got all that stuff. Then we went to Cabela's. I looked at that Shimano Canaan, and I think I'm getting that. Then, I'll show you guys a rod. Okay, so this I got a Blackout, which is really nice. I'm sure all of you know Gene Jensen, and he said that he liked them, and other people have also told me that they use the same blanks as 13 Fishing, and I really like their rods too, but they snap a lot, so I quit buying them. But I got this for Christmas. Obviously it's the middle of summer. My mom bought me for this for Christmas. It is a 6'6" medium power fast action 10 to 17 pound line. I don't think you guys care about the other specs, but it's just a 6'6" medium heavy. No, medium. Jesus, fast action. I'm gonna use this for Texas rig stuff. Also, I got a brush hog on here, black and blue. Yesterday I caught a 3.5 on this on the paddleboard. I don't know if you guys will see that, but obviously you know already if you do. But I caught that on this setup. I got a 13 Fishing Inception on here, which I like a lot. 20 pound mono with tied up to two weights, because these weights are not heavy enough. So I tied two of them on there, and they clack. So got that with a flipping hook on here. I think that's a 4-0. Oh no, black and blue brush hog. With the blackout rod, a Murray Tackle blackout rod, $80. Great. This is 120. The line I think it's like $25, but yeah, it's all good. So really like the rod. When I buy that Canaan though, I'm going to put the Canaan on a frog rod, because I'm going to get a 7-to-1 gear ratio, so I can use that for flipping and frogging. So yeah, I thought that was pretty great. I like the rod reel. I'm going to buy that actually pretty soon. So yeah, I won state. I fished in Prairie du Chien. I landed 5 fish. Well, I landed more than that, but there was only a couple dings. Me and my partner landed 5 fish. We won big bass, and we won the tournament with 9.31 pounds. So because of that, we're going to Tennessee. We're fishing Carroll County Lake. It's only a 1,000-acre lake, so it's pretty small for 48 boats or however going. How many are going? So that will be coming up soon. It's August 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys on another episode on Pond Bassin'.